So we're working off of the Patagonia ice fields. Patagonia ice fields are one of the two largest subpolar ice fields in the world. Working on an endangered species, the most endangered deer in either of the Americas. There's this really bizarre animal. It's called a Huemul. If you can imagine, and most people can't, and I would not, a cross between a kangaroo and a mountain goat in a deer body. And that's what this looks like. This is our second field season, about 2,000 animals. That would mean polar bears are 15 times more abundant. The world knows polar bears. It's like, what's a Huemul? We're just trying to get a better handle on where they occur, whether they're doing better in and around cold areas near ice. So most of the glaciers in South America are in rapid retreat. We're trying to understand the importance of ice and cold to these mammals that live in the shadows of glaciers and have for 10,000 years. So at a different point in my life, my hair was dark and I used to work on charismatic species. I used to work on bison. We used to work with some of the different African governments working with rhinos and rhino conservation. But as I've gotten older and realized that some of these other species are a little bit farther from the public realm, to me, these are silent species, not on the radar. And yet, many of them play important roles. Many are charismatic in their own right, and they're deserving of attention. Maybe there's a way to make a difference and pull these species and raise the bar on them. The challenges, of course, are immense, but we have people who care, and they care about the natural world, they care about animals, and that gives me hope.